your best chance with this team, and you know, how important is it for your career, your resume, to end your career with a championship?
It's definitely important to, you know, compete for a championship. I think this last, well, obviously, my entire career, you know, that's the goal. But I think the sacrifices that I've made have shown that I'm trying to win a championship that I would love to. You know, but there's a lot of different things that come with that. You know, I mean, obviously, you have to. First of all, you have to be really good as a team, and then the injury and the healthy, you know, aspect of it as well. So, it's all of it, part of it. You know, so, just going to the postseason, if we can have those things ready, you know, I mean, we got a chance. We got everything for what we're supposed to.
I think NBA teams need at least two superstars, maybe three, to win a championship now. I mean, you have four on this team at least, and I guess Knicks fans kind of wonder if they have one and a half, or one, do they need another one?
This league is growing, and it's getting very, very good. And I think we've always had to have at the minimum two guys, you know, that can score at a high level and then create opportunities at a high level. And it's always been like that in the history of the league. So, I think outside looking at the Knicks, the last few years, I think the city has been excited about what they've accomplished. These Knicks fans are different. You know, they don't settle. You know, they're not winning a championship or competing for a championship, and it's a fair season. So I think they're in the right direction as far as growing and moving in the right direction as a team.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jab.